Welcome. We are about to get settled into a little session on Final Fantasy Tactics, the best video game of all time. I was about to say no debate, but then I debated in my own head, well, what about Final Fantasy 14? Final Fantasy 14 is immaculate, but Tactics has for the longest time had the title in my opinion. Just the battle system, the story, the character development, the character progression, customizability, replayability, it's got it all. Today, we are going to be trying something a little bit hard. I'm going to be seeing if I can do a Ramza-only run. So rules for this run, obviously, I'm not going to be able to do Ramza only if I've got guests in the party. In fact, I'm going to be relying on guests in the party at key moments, especially early on when he's underleveled. I will be allowing grinding, obviously. That in itself is going to be a tricky challenge because surviving in a grinding scenario with just Ramza only is going to be difficult. And so another thing I'm going to allow is game over screens. Totally going to be doing restarts, saving the game. I'm gonna aim to restart as few times as possible, but a lot of it's going to come down to luck. If I get a random battle with six enemies, I'm almost guaranteed to be needing a restart. If I get a random battle with two or three enemies, no problem. So let's see how this goes. I am Al-Islam, a scholar of ancient Iblis history. Have you ever heard of the Lion War? It divided Iblis in two over who would be the successor to the throne. It ended with the appearance of a young hero named Delita. Everybody living here knows this hero's tale. But we also know that what we see with our eyes alone isn't necessarily the truth. Here's a young man. He's the youngest son of the noble Beowulf, Pillars of Knighthood. There's no record of his playing an active part in history, but according to the DeRay report, released last year and concealed for many years by the church, this unknown man is the true hero. The church claims he was a blasphemer and an anarchist, the root of all evil. But is this the truth? Won't you join me on a journey for the truth? Before that, please tell me your name and birthday. Gonna stick with good old Ramza and have him be an April Fool. these graphics for 1997-98 were stunning at the time. Still, they are beautiful. 2021, all the way into 2021, they're still phenomenal. Animation's a little janky, gotta admit that, but still. Such a great intro video. Please help us, sinful children of evilness. Princess Ophelia, let's go. Just a moment, Agrius. The guards have already arrived. Princess, don't give Agrius trouble. Please hurry. What's going on? It's been nearly an hour. Don't be rude to the princess, Gafgarion. Is this going to be alright, Agrius? This is an urgent issue for us. So there are rude knaves even among the Hakuten? I'm being more than kind to the guard captains here. Besides, we're mercenaries hired by the Hakuten. I'm not obliged to show respect to you. And by the way, I know it's pronounced Hokuten, but ever since I was a child, I pronounced it Hakuten. What? How dare you? Enough. Let's go. Go with God. You too, Simon. Lady Agrius, the enemy. Principal Thomas Moon? What one must do to make money. What, Ramza, you have a problem too? I'm no longer a knight, just a mercenary like you. That's right. Well then, let's go. Black Lion? What's wrong with Prince Galtana? He's such an idiot. Does he want to start a war? Knave, there's no point in resisting. Just give us the princess, or that beautiful face of yours will be scarred forever. Fool, only idiots attack head-on. Leave this to us. We can't make money that way. Rad Ramza, follow me. Thank you. Kill them all. Don't leave any survivors. Nonsense. There's no need to kill them. That's just what Goltana wants us to do. Just let them go. That's impossible. While I have them. This Ramza-only run's gonna be tough. I do predict the hardest battle is going to be the next one. The very first one. In fact, I might... I'll give it a couple tries, but if I can't do it, I'm going to... I'm gonna just have to tweak the rules a little bit and say that the challenge starts... the challenge starts after that battle. Because... I don't remember if I've ever been able to do it Ramza-only. I've done a Ramza-only challenge before, and I remember having trouble on that battle. And I don't remember if I let myself off the hook for it or not. But I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it Ramza-only at least a couple times. Should be able to finish the chemist. He'll cast fire on her. Or on him, rather. Oh no, he'll just attack out that. Hey, good man. That's what I like to see. Hey, 10% chance of blocking her. She did. It's lucky. 19% chance of blocking this. And she did not. At least she lived long enough to waste his turn. Rare. Death Harry using a sword for what it was made for. Still with his sword skills. Critical hit. Nice. He's almost dead. Let go of me. Damn. Come here. Be quiet. Why should I listen to you? What an annoying princess. Wait. Tough. Don't blame us. Blame yourself. Oh God. Oh God. Delita. You're alive, Delita, but why are you in Galtana's troops? Why? Delita's name appears for the first time a year before the Lion War broke out. Mm-hmm. many soldiers who returned from the front, from the war, had no jobs, little money, so slow. And even less respect for the crown, loyalty to the crown. Many became thieves and rebels plotting rebellion against the royal family. At that time, robbery and murder were commonplace in Invalis. Many heroes and wizards came out of there, and Gariland was no exception either. I do not overstate that I've played this game literally dozens of times, probably hundreds of times. And I don't always read the text, though, so I don't quite remember exactly the way they said it, but near enough. I heard another wagon bound for Igros was attacked. Must have been the Death Corps. Something's starting. Know anything, Delita? No? But I can guess. What do you mean? Prince Larg's coming to town. Prince Larg? Why? Not only Larg, but Marquis Elmdor of Limbury, too. That's news. It's not an official visit, is it? There are danger zones everywhere in Ivalis. The Hulkatin Knights are in full operation, but suffering from a shortage of men. So, they need us cadets. Everyone fall in. You have a mission. As you know, barbarians are rapidly increasing here in Gallion. The traitorous Death Corps detests the royal family. We cannot overlook them. We will begin exterminating these traitors by order of our master. Larg's knights stationed at Igros Castle and many other groups will participate. Your duty is to support the flank. Specifically, you'll go to Igros and help guard it. Cadets, ready your swords. A gang of tortured thieves is trying to sneak into this town. I think that's meant to say treacherous thieves. We'll begin preparations now to keep them out of town. Come with me. This is the front line of operations. That's all. Prepare immediately. Alright, here comes the first test. This battle could be quite difficult. If you're wondering what's in my slot one, I have many... Oh, no, I don't. This is my PS3. Never mind. It's on a different card. But we'll save to slot two. Okay, Ramza only. Diaz, sorry, Eckhart, Zemeckis, Altiana, Anita, Sally. You're of no help to me. We shall see how this goes. I have an appointment after this. If I do not succeed this mission... Sorry, I skipped some dialogue. If we don't succeed this mission, I will have to call this the end of the episode, whether we succeed or not. So this battle will be the end of this episode. We will resume either by continuing this story next time or by trying this battle again. This will be my only attempt. What's this? Just a bunch of kids. What luck. Okay, all we have to do is kill these kids. Then we can escape. Don't you worry, we'll kill every one of you. Oh good, there's only one of me. So it shouldn't take you too long. Getting this chemist killed quick is going to be very critical. And having Delita survive as long as possible also. I still don't know if it's going to be possible. I kind of doubt it. I need some luck like that. The good thing is some of these guys are so far away they can't actually hit me for a round or two. And he's got very low HP. I could maybe take him out quick. I needed that to be a 3. Evans has got to go. Ramza, watch out. Don't rush at them. Don't patronize me, Delita. I'm also a Beowulf. Beowulf? The Beowulf family? So, you must be cadets from the military academy. Snot-nosed little nobles. Silence. Surrender or die in obscurity. Best line of the game. What can a bunch of kids like you do? A bunch of spoiled punks like you, you will never beat us. Let's do this. Oh, that is terrible luck. Usually he does at least 20, sometimes 24 if you've got good affinity with him. But I'm an Aries and he is probably a Libra. Damn. That was good luck. 5 extra hit points for a rush. The good thing is, neither of them is damaged enough the chemist might decide not to heal him. In which case, yeah, he's a Libra. Worst case scenario for getting him killed quick. He's a Virgo. Damn, this is not going well. I need to finish off that squire or take out Evans. I'm going to take out Evans. Because if I don't move, I'll get my turn before Evans gets another turn. If I don't move, I'm also going to get murdered by everyone. But at least I got a shot at taking out the chemist. No 6. Unlucky. Now is to minimize the number of people who can attack me. How do I want to do that? If I could get right here, that would be ideal. Go up here. Damn. If I had items, this would be 100% doable. But I honestly don't think it's doable. Throwing stones is really not helping. He's gonna finish me. other thing that might make it doable is if someone crystallizes. I've got their long range threat out. Can I play tag long enough to survive? That is the question. If their chemist crystallizes in time, I might be able to do it. He can't get down here. I need the chemist. What's my movement? I got movement of 5. Yep. If the chemist crystallizes, I can do this. Damn! Damn, 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 damn. That was really bad luck. My only other hope is this other guy crystallizing. Got me covered everywhere. There's nowhere I can go and not be hit. I can go here. But I don't think I can make it to that guy because there's water in the path. Even if he does crystallize. Oh, and she's got me from behind. Damn, I can do this. I can do it. I just need better luck. Well, that's a bad way to end episode one. I'm gonna give it another shot. So I've got a few minutes before my appointment. I can do this. Need a little luck. Need Delita to not die quite so quick. But we can do this. Forgive me if I skip the dialogue this time. I have to be somewhere in 24 minutes. So I don't got a whole lot of time to spare. He's a Libra. That's something to pay attention to. Gonna be low attack on him. He's also gonna give me low attack. Aquarius, I think, is neutral. Possibly bad. Leo, that is a good affinity. That's good to know. I could probably one-shot him. If not, I can definitely deal more than 24. Okay. If Delita can hit him for 24, that would be amazing. He can't. Ah, but at least he can distract the chemist long enough. Long enough. And no one's throwing stones, that's a good luck there. They're all hitting me, which is not good luck. But Delita's alive, which means he could use Wish on me, which could be very beneficial. Dang, only 24. I thought it would have been more than 24. Wish on me. This is not going to be the run. The chemist is going to heal everyone, and yeah, having three half dead guys is not what we need. See it out though, because we've got a corpse. There's always a chance that it will crystallize. I'm just in a sticky situation because there's nowhere to run, and the corpse is up on the roof, and everyone else is going to be on the roof now. And he is throwing stones. That's it. That's the run done. Damn. Still, I'm gonna give it another couple of goes because I know that I can do it. I just gotta get a little bit of luck with crystallization. If that one guy in the first shot had crystallized instead of turning into a chest, I could have done it. But so it goes. This is gonna be a tough run. I'm in it for the long haul, though. We'll see how it goes. See you next time.